Hi, my name is Tegan, and I'm in the UVM yoga teacher training program, and I'm going to lead you through a quick flow about loving kindness. So inhale your arms up above your head, and we're going to twist to the right, dropping your left hand on your right knee, twisting anything that's not serving you today, just twisting it out, breathing here, and we're going to inhale back to center, and we're going to twist to the left, knowing that there's always love inside you, feeling the warmth in your heart, breathing one more time, and coming back to center, inhale your arms up above your head, and drop them behind you, behind your hips, and kind of arching your back here, opening up your chest, feeling your chest open, heart open, and a breath here, and you're going to inhale back to center, arms back up above the head, and we're going to exhale, spread the love, inhale kindness, exhale love, spreading love around you to your loved ones. We're going to inhale again, and bring your hearts back to your hands back to heart center, and have a great day.